with you?
Just two. This is the video one, the other one's the photo one.
Are you taking a video on the photo one?
Yeah.
Deep powder is hard to ski in.
Yeah, but at least you noticed that for the most part, a lot of the room is... There's powder, but it's not...
You stuck to the left. I went right at one point and ended up in pretty deep powder.
Okay.
That is why it took me so long.
Okay.
You probably didn't realize until you got to the top of that one lift and looked around like, where's Maggie? Blue sky over here in Blue Sky Basin.
That's all over in Beaver Creek.
Oh, is that where Beaver Creek is?
Yeah, you can sort of see the runs.
Huh. I've never skied there. Are we having lunch at Two Elk?
Probably. Okay. It is, after all, the closest place mm-hmm. at this point.
Probably, what, close to one?
Yeah, probably.
If there are any weird turns on this run, you cannot disappear on me.
Okay.
I do not have the map of Vail memorized.
All right.
Okay. But in the event of getting accidentally separated and not being able to come in contact via phone, car, 3:45 p.m.
Okay.